Well, we had a good year. We accomplished a lot of things in the community. You know, we raised over $100,000 for local charities. I feel like we really connected with the community. The players did a great job. Our fans were fantastic, corporate partners. So, you know, we definitely had some bumps in the road, but I think, you know, we'll learn from all of those issues and be a better franchise next year. Right now, we're waiting for the league to make some decisions, and then we'll respond accordingly. But we feel really good. We've got two very high draft picks coming up in April and April 9th. So we really feel very positive going forward into our second season next year. I think we're going to have a good offseason as far as recruiting more season ticket holders and getting more group tickets sold. We were a little bit behind the eight ball this year because we started a little bit late, the whole project. So we all feel very positive about next year. And I think we really did connect with the community. And I think people really want to support this team. And we will, you know, we'll be an improved team on the ice as well. So I think everything off the ice and on the ice will be, you know, will be better next year. So, and really, I can't say enough about our team this year. The team played extremely hard all year, right until the bitter end of every game. So I'm really proud of the guys. I think all of us are. If we continue that type of attitude into next year, we'll be in great shape. Some of our players will be recognized in the NHL draft this year in June in Buffalo. We've got three players that are projected to be drafted this year, and that's exciting. And that's really what the fans are getting used to seeing now. Very high caliber players that are planning on moving on to the National Hockey League, not just on the Firebirds, but on the visiting teams that come into town too. So it really is phenomenal hockey. The OHL is literally the best player development league in the world. And so we're showcasing the best 16 to 20 year old hockey players in the world. That's exciting.